Secretary. There's been another terrorist attack.
I want to know who's behind this.
The suspect in question goes by the name of Prussian Blue.
We can settle for no less than our best man on this case.
We've got everyone on this. FBI, CIA, Special Ops.
I'm not talking about them. I'm talking about a man who's not afraid to get his hands dirty. A man who's killed more people than cholera. He was our best agent. He's taken down entire nations with one swift stroke. When it comes to killing, the man is an artist. He's done more for this country than any of us could ever imagine. The only reason we can sleep at night is because he never does.
Hi, I'm Bob Ross.
Welcome to The Joy of Painting. Today we're going to take a trip to the Smoky Mountains. So get nice and comfortable and let your paintbrush do the walking.
Bob Ross, the painter?
Don't let the smooth taste fool you. We've been hiding him in plain sight for years. He's the deadliest man in the world with painting supplies.
This can't be right, sir. Bob Ross, he's the deadliest man in the world.
The man can paint a landscape in 22 minutes. Killing's the easy part.
He needs painting. And we need to keep him painting. Until we need him to do what he does best.
My hero days are over. Painting is my life now. Why me?
Because you know her.
Her?
Prussian Blue. We're going to be saving thousands of lives.
I don't care!
They're going to blow up the Louvre.
But that's where paintings live.
Yes, that's where paintings live.
Someone give me a shirt, and it sure as hell better be denim.
Miss Blue! Bob Ross is coming!
Let him come!
A lot of people ask me if all I do is paint, but I have other interests too. I like to go out, get some fresh air. I also like to clean up around my condo. You know, do the dishes, take out the trash. And I am still looking for that future Mrs. Ross.
Oh, Bob, show me your happy tree.
Now we're talking. Look at the detail on that bark. Isn't that something?
Prussian Blue's people have the resources and the will to make things very uncomfortable for us. But they've never seen anything like this.
This summer,
no colors anymore, I want them to turn black.
I see the girl.
Action. Get a fresh coat of paint.
Is this what you wanted?
Where does he get those wonderful painting supplies?
The joy of painting.